Medical student Choumika Simonis is currently sheltering in place in Harlem in New York. But in a few months, she will be a doctor on the front lines in New York City. Her mother, Clemene Vertus, lives in Queens and has been working tirelessly throughout the pandemic as a certified nursing assistant at a VA nursing home. Although the current healthcare crisis has kept them apart, we bring them together tonight for this installment of our Brief But Spectacular series.
I live in Queens. I'm working from 2:30 to 12 midnight at a VA nursing home for the New York State. I'm working as a certified nursing assistant.
My mom is from Haiti. She came over in the late 1980s. She loves the health profession and helping others in particular.
Oh, I love my daughter. That's my first child. She's very nice and she's very intelligent. She's a doctor. I'm happy for that.
I am currently a medical student at Loyola University, Chicago. I'm going to be an internal medicine resident in a few months. Just hearing my mom talk about what she does at work, it is very stressful knowing that she's on the front lines and the risk that she puts herself when she goes into work every day.
For me, God bless me, I'm not sick, but I'm still going because I'm taking care of elderly people, people who cannot do anything for themselves. The COVID people, I have so many in my floor and so many die already. Yesterday we have one die, the other day one die, every day three of them die. One patient who died, it hurt me so much. He was a policeman and then he was in the army. He used to sing for us. And then he used to give a story every day. It hurt me, that hurt me.
I'll be on the front lines in a couple of months myself. So I know if my mom can do it and she's been doing it for a long time, then I have nothing to fear. Mommy, I love you. You've been working so hard for all three of us, and you instilled in us this incredible work ethic and resiliency, and I credit you in terms of where I am today. So I just want to thank you for all the hard work that you've been doing. It has not gone unnoticed, and you mean a lot to me, so thank you.
You're welcome. My name is Clemene Vertus.
My name is Choumika Simonis, and this is my brief but spectacular take
on my daughter,
on my mother.
Wonderful, wonderful story. And you can find all of our brief but spectacular segments at pbs.org/newshour/brief.